I have two options for you, Raiden.
I will consider them with an open mind.
Leave now, or stay, and be drawn and quartered.
Round one, fight!
You will share Shinnok's fate.
Round two, fight.
Why is the timeline all jacked up?
My ancient enemy, Kronika, returns.
Enough with the ancient enemies.
Round one, fight.
Everyone has a path.
Round two, fight!
To rule well, Katana Khan needs all of us.
I am honored to provide her assistance.
Do not fail me, Raiden.
Round one, fight!
weapons.
Do you fear what you become?
We all choose our destiny, Liu Kang.
I have doubts, Lord Raiden.
Round one, fight!
I have been expecting you.
Round one, fight!
Thank you.
Kronika had manipulated me. In timeline after timeline, she stoked my anger and fed my arrogance, turning me against Liu Kang. My nose rubbed in my own fallibility. I was humbled. How could I be worthy to accept the mantle as of time? I thought that to control time and destiny fairly, I must purge myself of all human emotion. Summoning the strongest magic, I burned away my fear and anger. All that remained was pure logic. But I learned quickly that the logical choice is often not the just choice. Unless tempered by compassion and heart, logic leads to decisions no better than those based on anger or fear. Now I am once more at time's beginning. But on this journey through history, I will infuse logic with love. In this timeline, I will finally achieve peace for the citizens of all realms.